Certain doctoral programs also require students applying for their doctoral programs to have a supervisor at the host institution, who, in the case of a successful application, will undertake the supervising of the student's doctoral education and research activities within the frameworks of the doctoral program chosen by the applicant. Please read carefully all the requirements of your selected study program by clicking on its name or contact the given contact person. The statement of the supervisor must be submitted until the 15th of March. This task will only appear in your application in case you apply for a doctoral program and your selected doctoral school requires this statement. If you cannot upload the statement of the supervisor until the application deadline, please upload a signed declaration to this task directly. In the statement, you need to declare that you will upload the statement of the supervisor until the 15th of March. After uploading the declaration, please select the "I have not yet uploaded the statement of supervisor, but I have uploaded the declaration" option. After obtaining and uploading the statement, please select the "I have uploaded the statement of the supervisor" option. Certain study programs, such as arts, architecture, or music, also require uploading a portfolio. As I mentioned before, the maximum size of 4 megabytes can be uploaded in the system. If the size of the portfolio is larger than 4 megabytes, please upload a document that contains the links where the portfolio files can be downloaded from. In case you have uploaded your portfolio, please select the "I have added my portfolio to media files" option in the portfolio task.